But they haven't done it.
An AP1000, it's called an eggshell reactor. In the industry, so it could easily have an accident. It's very dangerous.
And I don't think they're going to do it. There are growing markets for conventional nuclear around the globe, and we are not living in one of them.